Good morning, children. Welcome to online classes of Montbretia School. I am Priya of Standard 1. Today I will teach you table 5. Given spelling 1 to 10. If you have not written, you will write. Okay. Spelling 11 to 20. Table 2. Table 3. Spelling 21 to 30. Table 4. Spelling 31 to 40. Fill in the blanks. Spelling 41 to 50. And today I will teach you table 5. First you give 3 cross, arrow marking you give, date you write, and nicely you will write heading. T-A-B-L-E, table, dash you give and 5 you write. Okay. 5 you write very nicely, cross mark you give, 1 you write, equal sign you give, then you write 5. One box, one number, another box, another number you will write. Handwriting should be nice. Now, student, you say with me, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. Tens are also when you will write in different box. Okay. And handwriting should be nice. Now again you repeat with me. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50, 5 zero 50. Now you see, student, how I have written 1. 1 you write like this, 2 you write like this, okay. 3 you nicely you write, 4 like this you will write, 5 also like this you will write, 6, 7 you see how to write, 8, okay. 9 you write like this, 10 you write like this, okay. Equal sign you will give and handwriting should be nice. And after this red line only you give 3 cross, okay. And when you are giving cross mark, it means you have to not write anything in that line. Us line mein kuch nahi likhna hai. Isliye hum log yahan par arrow marking dete hain. Here also and here also you give arrow marking. And where you given 3 cross, after this cross only you write 5. Is cross ke baad hi aap logo ko 5 likhna hai. Theek hai? 5, 1, ja 5. Bahut hi sundar se aap log likhiyega. Aur isko ghar mein likhne ke baad aap log learn kijiyega. You will learn and write in your math copy. Table 5. Okay, student? Thank you.